Morrow and welcome to the show. My name's DoubleA. Let's get on with Ocarina of Time. Alright, before we do anything, I definitely looked at the walkthrough. And apparently I missed a bunch of fun stuff. So, before we actually go visit Lord Jabba the Jabba the Hutt, we got to go to the Hyrulean Castle. And pick up possibly a heart piece and an even bigger bomb bag. And then we're gonna go to the Kurokomoki Forest and see if we can't get that bigger sea pouch or whatever. That's what we'll end up doing. Stop throwing your Rice Krispies at me. Okay. Do it this way. Roll. And climb. And jump. And then there we go. Hopefully, by the time we get over there, it'll be time for the opening of the Hyrulean Cast out. Then we will go back. So I guess you could consider this treasure roundabout. Now we got bombs, and we got slingshot, and another second bottle, and another fun stuff. So we gotta do that. Apparently there's a place called Bombu Chowley. Bombu or something. And possibly get some. Pick on some of your own size. Leave me alone. Okay. Open sesame. Bling. Shit, whoops. Come on, get out. Okay. Apparently it's in like one of the alleyways or something. So we gotta do that. Whoops. Somewhere down here. Look at that old guy. What are you doing, old timer? You wanna talk to him?
Hey, sonny. I'll tell you something helpful. I hear there's a mysterious fountain near somewhere.
Yeah, I've already been there, man. You get with the times. What is this guy? Oops.
You'll see strange the packs of dogs roam the streets at night. Does that seem weird to you?
I don't know, I've never been in town when it's night times. Is this the place where I gotta go? Strange, this door doesn't open. Oh, I guess not. Yeah, what's wrong with loitering all around all day? Oh, kid. I don't know, everybody seems to do it. So maybe it's not that one, maybe it's this thing. Excuse me. Okay. Move in, sesame. You wanna play a game for 20 bucks per player? Sure. Okay, this is a game for grown-ups. Draw your weapon with B. Are you ready? Go first. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Whoa. bad. Practice hard, come back later. Yeah, I know. Alley. One second, everybody. Okay, again. Wait, again. Once you obtain the bomb bag, Bomb Chew Alley will be open to you. You will use Bomb Chews to pull through 3 obstacles. Of course, 10 something. What's going on? Wait. I guess the Bomb Chew Alley's not around here? Something? Oh, there it is. You there. Huh? What? A customer. Welcome to our cutting edge fusion center. The Bomb Chew Bowling Alley. Do you want to know what to win? Well, it's... Can't tell you until you play. Okay. Aim for the hole. Let's pull. I almost forgot. Here's what you can win. Say word. Look out, chicken. Oh my god, that's a huge ass friggin' chicken. I'll be back. Let's get some more money. Excuse me. We'll go over there. This guy back over here. And steal or break his pots. La la. Nothing in there. Give me some friggin' coins! Well, I do have enough for like one more game. That's not cool. Wait. Nothing. Lame. Did I kill everybody with you? Ugh. Coin time. Sick. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about. Some blue ripples. Because apparently, I can get a bigger bomb bag if I win again. So that's cool, right? Excuse me, old timer. You there, wake up. Yes, I want to play again. Yes. Okay, aim for the hole in the center. Let's bolt. Oh, you can win a bomb. Really? That's it? Chicken! Dang it! I'm not gonna do it. Get out of the way, chicken! Yeah! Alright, next. There's a giant ass chicken in the way. Dang it. Dang it. That's gonna kill some of the chicken. Yeah, big fat chicken in the way. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Ooh, I only had one left. What is this? This is just bombs. Lame. Come on. There it is. Excuse me, wall. Chicken, you're gonna get hurt. I'm just gonna pause it until I get the damn item, because that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so I'll be right back. Alrighty! We're winners! And we got the dang box or bag or whatever. We got a big bomb bag, now we can get any more stuff! Oh, that's not what I wanted. What do I want to do? Alright, now we gotta wait. They're just right. Chicken stays the frig out of the way. We just won $20. Or, well, 50, but. I think that's 50. Alright. Yep, $50. Do you want to play again? No! Gosh. Let's try and, get this, guy. Give me stuff. About all the fun stuff we can get. I think. So, wait. Hey. Let me check. Alright, apparently there is a heart piece and a bottle over at Long Long Ranch, but we'll check that out next time. So, next time we'll get a heart piece and a new bottle, and then we'll probably get swallowed up by a giant fish. So, we'll enjoy that. Alright, guys. Check you later. Peace.